What's going on, everybody?
What's up, guys?
Scott Hot Vibes.
You already know.
So today, we're back with another video. And this time, we're reacting to J. Cole, and it's called Heaven's EP. This video, I already know it's going to be a good vibe. J. Cole always dropping some hits. Always doing his thing in every song. Without that being said, let's get straight to the video. Make sure you guys smash that subscribe button. We're on the road to 600 subscribers. We need like 20 more subscribers. So you already know. Smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Thinking Billions.
Mrs. Thinking Billions.
And let's get to it.
Yeah. Gotta have a space.
Yeah,
gotta
have a look.
Space. I mean, freedom, you know what I mean? Space is good to shit off. Yeah.
Good vibes.
Yeah.
That's a mood right there.
Yeah. With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me.
Ooh, has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Ooh, he says something. He's talking. Yo, J. Cole, you already know the vibes. Yo, make sure you guys drop some flowers down below for J. Cole. Because he deserves it before he's gone. You know what I'm saying? Like, he really super talented, super underrated. He goes crazy with everything.
Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears. And said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me.
Ooh.
Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas is superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly.
That's deep. He said, so when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Like, he's afraid of Luminati. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Yo, J. Cole, boy. That was tough. That was that bar was A1.
And all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much in my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days it feel like haters, they favorite subject. Fuck it, attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pipping they kids out for views, or just to be in the news. Can never.
Oof.
Ooh. Nah, he's really going off. Right
he's
now.
Talking his. Ooh.
And I like the video too.
It's the video is calm. And on top of that, it's like real humble. Like, he's chilling, catching a vibe, and he's just like, wherever he was at, like, he was like, yo, let's just make the video real quickly. Like.
Yeah.
But respectfully, J. Cole, like, I like him because he's humble. Like, that's like the best type of artist to be. Like, he don't get in the mix, he's not in the media.
And the way he raps, you know.
And the way
it's
he
not
raps
about...
is phenomenal. You don't always rap about, you know. That's stuff that we can't say because Lil Man's here, but you guys get the bigger picture. Like, he's very talented, for real.
Be me, I'm pissing a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official, the best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell because you failed for the bells and whistles. And that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail.
Ooh, yo. Yo, first of all, he said something about young girls. Like, yo, that's facts. Because they be wildin'. Not even gonna lie. They be bugging out. But, yo, man, J. Cole, man. Shout out to you, my boy, for real.
It's like, all right,
at least once, proving we the ones police hunt. For the pains, we smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. Ooh. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one that you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.
Impossible, ooh. Supposed to be relaxing. Oh, passion make it impossible. Woohoo!
That was fire.
It's crazy.
Supposed to be relaxing. This passion makes that impossible.
Woohoo! Shout out to J. Cole, right? It was a good song. Nah, okay, my boy J. Cole really went crazy on this one. This video was A1. It was good vibes. You guys watching this to this point, we appreciate you guys.
If y'all loved it, give it a like.
Just don't forget to subscribe. You already know, on the road to 600 subscribers. Then after that, it's going to be 7. After that, it's going to be 8. After that, it's going to be 9. You know the vibes. Mm-hmm. Anyways, love you guys. Make sure you stay tuned for our next video. And with that being said, show love. Comment down below if you got any other videos that you want us to do. Anyways, yeah, whatever. But with that being said, we love you guys. Stay tuned for more videos. Peace out. Peace out. He's
like, no. He's like, oh.
He's tired. All right. We love you guys. You already know the vibes.